Are you okay?
Yeah, sure, I'm fine.
Good. Well, I had a really nice time.
Yeah, me too.
I mean, you know, of course, I always have a great time with you.
Same here.
But
yeah,
you understand. Yeah, I'm glad we had this talk. You know, before it got too serious, you know, before it...
I know. Are you sure?
Yes.
Is it someone else?
No. Just you.
Hey, I want to show you something I got for you.
For me?
Yeah, open it up.
Oh, Sandy. It's beautiful.
It's a Gainsbourg reproduction, Boston, late 1880s. I sent away for it just after we had our first date.
I love it. It's a collector's item.
Yeah, it's pretty special. Look at the back.
Sandy, thank you. That is really special to me. I mean, I will treasure that always as a token.
No, you won't. Because this is for the guy who loves me. This is for the guy who cares about me. You think I don't appreciate art? You think I don't understand fashion? You think I'm not hip? You think I'm pathetic, don't you? You think I'm a nerd? A lard-ass fatso? You think I'm shit, don't you? Well, you know what? You're wrong. Because I am champagne. You, not me, will always be shit!